go. Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard them with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth, or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top.
Protect this house, protect this house.
Under our boys, we protect this house.
Under armor boys, we protect this house. Pouncing on the field like a tiger on a mouse. It's a rumble in the jungle, we the kings of the beast. Big gang Cabela's, either famine or you feast. It's that click, clack, other teams get back. Under armor boys, and we here to represent that. We here to go hard, we here to get our beast on. The field is our table, and it's time we get our feast on. So step your game up, it's about to get started. Big hitting, game spitting, don't be late to the party. It's about to go down, so we bring in the noise. And we gon' let this team know, we the Under Armour Boys. Under Armour Boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armour Boys, we protect this house.
Under Armour Boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armour Boys, we protect this house.
Protect this house. time players make big time plays. Big game plans, big game days. Always confident, never ever hopeless. Mean mugs on, the whole team focused. Battle cry chant, battle cry fight. Battle cry song, this is battle cry hype. Energy for days, adrenaline building up. Swagger so big, the building ain't big enough. These boys beast, bad to the bone. Under Armour boys, go hard or go home. Ballin' in the zone, like Troy Polamalu. Like rockets on the field, we blowin' right by you. Defense will deny you, it's a stone wall. Bosses in the building, ball hawking to the ball. We here to represent, we here to make noise. So let the whole team shout, we the Under Armour boys. Under Armour boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armour boys.
Armor boys, we protect this house, protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armor boys, we protect this house, protect this house, protect this house.
Eye of the tiger, heart of a soldier. Under Armor boys, aka bulldozers. Pads on shoulders, it's time that we get it. Anything that moves, let's believe that we hit it. King of the hill, beast of the field, with fire in their eyes, got them screaming, I will. They the real deal, they play with all heart, from beginning to the end, man, we finish what we start. They love the game, not a hobby, but a passion. 11 to the ball, you can hit a pass smashing. Four quarters lasting, never letting up. No matter what the score is, never giving up. And never backing down, never giving in. Keep the pressure on, man, we play the game to win. We here to represent, we here to bring the noise. We here to let them know, we the Under Armour boys. Under Armour boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armour boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.
Under Armour boys, we protect this house. Protect this house, protect this house.